Hello friends, you are welcome once again to our channel. Remember, on this channel we teach you everything you need to know and do to be very successful in agro business. So if you are new to our channel, remember to click on the subscribe button below this video and the bell notification icon, so that whenever we release an awesome video like this, YouTube is going to notify you. So on today's video, I'm going to be teaching you 4 good ways that you can make money in snail farming business. If you are a business person, if you are into snail farming or you are not into snail farming, 4 good ways that you can make money in snail farming business. You don't really need to be a snail farmer. If you can stay back, you will know 4 good ways that you can tap in to make money in snail farming. So if you are ready, let's get started. This is a snail. So I want to teach you 4 good ways that you can actually make money in snail farming business. 4 good ways that you can make money in this business, even if you are not a snail farmer. But there is 4 good ways that you can tap into and make money in this business. So the first one I'm going to be talking about is trading of snails, buying and selling. Now, you don't necessarily need to be a snail farmer before you can be trading this. You can reach out to us or any close by snail farmer. All you need to do is get their snails. You can snap them, post on your different social media handles, and before you know it, people will start ordering and you're making your money. It could be that you just go to the market, buy them, start posting, and before you know, you are doing what? You are making your turnover and you are making your money. So that is the number one way you can make money in snail farming business, by what? Trading snails, buy and selling snails. Number two ways you can make money in snail farming business is by running training and mentorship session. So if you are a snail farmer, one of the way you can tap as fast as possible is to start releasing your knowledge, start training others, start mentoring others. There are a lot of persons that want to go into this business. We have a lot of persons that want to go into this business and they are looking for whom to train them. So you can start by training others, mentoring others to go into this business, and as they are doing that, they are paying you for training them. It could be that you just set up a WhatsApp group platform, use it and train people. It could be that you can use Zoom, use it, train people, either individual or on group basis, and you will get paid for actually doing that. So that is number 2, by training and mentorship. So the third way you can actually make money in snail farming business is by production of feed. You can start producing snail feed and cajun feed. The good thing is that a lot of snail farmers, both people that just started, new beginners, they are looking for where to source for feed. They are looking for where to get cajun to supplement the food intake of their snails. And most persons find it difficult to get. So if you can venture into that area, just base and concentrate only on what? Production of snail feed, production of cajun feed. Before you know it, persons will keep contacting you, they will keep ordering for your products. So that is the third way you can make money in snail farming business. So the fourth one, how you can make money in this business, the fourth one is by what? Value added. How do I mean by this? What do I mean by this? Could be that just like this: buy them, process them, garnish them, and we will start posting on your social media handle, start selling to others. Just, you don't necessarily need to be a farmer. All you don't need to do, go to the market, get the bigger sizes just as this. You can see how big these ones are. Get the bigger sizes as this. Prepare them and start selling to others. Once you are selling to others, prepare. So many persons want already prepared ones, either fresh or the oven dry, the organic, whichever way the person wants it, tell the person that you can prepare, you can supply. So with this, you can also make money in snare farming business. So you don't necessarily need to be a farmer to make money in this. Just tap into one or two areas that I have mentioned now, and before you know it, your money is counted. See you in our next video. Bye for now.